I figure the engineers who built the all-new
2010 graduation
are probably the same guys we all cheated off of in science class. We're thinking about pizza. They're thinking
of grad
dynamic wake properties. Crazy smart. Take
school
economy, for example. They gave it 21
chalks per classroom.
You can't get it.
School with better chalking.
And they didn't give up an ounce of
time
to get it. In fact, they actually increased
class time.
Now that is some A-plus
grad thinking.
It's not just
another day. It's an all-new 2010 grad.
Time of my life. Maybe I'll sleep when I am dead, and now it's not the night taken aside.
Thank you.